I should hand you over to the Bradford dude.